Vamos a dar inicio a las declaraciones de prensa. ¿Qué ofrece el señor?
As President Humala and I discussed climate change and environmental degradation are concerns to both of our countries. And to date, the United States has provided more than $60 million in assistance to Peru as it takes steps to combat climate change and to protect its very beautiful and very diverse resources.